The sun's going that way fairly quickly, so here in a bit, we're gonna scoot up a little bit because I can't get very good video. And your mom watches me. Grandpa's not here, and Grandma's not gonna make this one. Grandpa's not?
Yeah, because I feel like he is, because Grandma said, hey, Charlie's game is on Thursday, let's go.
Well, I don't know when that was, but Grandpa went to work what day? Grandpa's not coming home till Saturday.
And then leaving Tuesday.
He left on Grandma's birthday at noon. And he won't be home till Saturday.
And leaving Tuesday again.
Okay. Then he's not here.
That is 87.
You're gonna throw it!
I said where? Where should she keep it?
Oh, guess how much Case weighs, Mom? Joe Wayne!
It's kind of hard to see Charlie on the other side of that coach. But he's here.
Well, let's move.
Alright, we're going to move the pictures. Now we're set. When they switch out, I'll run. Don't tell Joe. There's Joe. Say hi. One guy standing in front of him. Charlie's ready. He is so ready to get a ball. You're actually Googling. What did you type in?
Dirty jokes.
Dirty jokes. Kind of fun. But, well, I mean, that's like the whole want to hear dirty joke. Timmy fell in the mud. You want to hear a clean joke? Timmy took a bath with Bubbles. You want to hear a dirty joke? Bubbles.
That's the girl next door.
Go, Charlie! You just trying to steal all the attention?
Thank you.
He likes them young.
They grow when he grows.
Right? I mean, we don't want him to like kindergarten when he's in eighth grade. No.
That's awesome.
That's right. He already has your charm. I like to take the video around a little bit so that nobody gets too bored. Just kidding. Not boring at all. It's wonderful. Going on? Is this a timeout? There's some timeouts in baseball, is there? Then we got Joe over here. Bella the ball. Hey, say hi. Say hey, Grammy. You say hi, Grammy. Hey, sorry, the sun's in your face. Look here, Joe. Joey. Say hi. Hi there, handsome. Was he? I don't understand what they're doing. Are they switching out?
Yeah.
Did you take him to bat? Good job. Going for a ride. He's... Bye. Oh, you were so excited to go somewhere. Now you're somewhere and you're not excited. You just wanted dad?
Yes.
He does make everything better. All right, here we go. Batter's up. That's right. Keep your glove on your hand. Don't be throwing it around. That's what we tell the little ones. Easton or Weston? I can't remember. Weston. Oh no. He's putting it on the ground.
It's over the ball.
What's it doing? The ball. Oh no. It's all the way over there. It's really not that far. He might be hungry. He did not eat very much for lunch. I gave him that a strawberry milk and a lunch. Huh? One I gave him was in a bottle. I'm sure you heard it. We're gonna hold on to our gloves. We're not gonna throw them away. The ones who are currently in the outfield. Run, Jameson! I know that's straight down there. Good job, Jameson! here we go. Lorelai, is that that? Who's that? Lorelai's got her cute little socks on. Because they're actually on our team? Maybe he's a ref. I wouldn't think you need one, but I mean, somebody from Kids Inc. probably has to represent, you know? Make sure the parents don't get in a fist fight and stuff. Oh, good job, Lexi! Go, go, go! Ooh, she has a good running stance. Well, so does Charlie, but I'll stop there.
You could pack a cereal.
Thanks. Goodness.
If it's an open meeting,
because I have taught my kids the importance of picking up trash around them. Because we like to leave a place better than we came found it.
No, let me have it!
And sometimes they get lucky and find unopened packs of cereal. Oh, good job, Graydon! That was a really good hit. Thank you. Like, literally, he is laying down on second. Oh, but wait. He has some kind of getting ready to take off stance going on, I think.
Thank you.
with you.
You can throw it to her. I bet she'll throw it back.
No, he's on third. I can't get charged because I'm too low. You just
don't stand up or nothing.
I know. Well, I know.
What days are good?
I don't know exactly what you mean. Weather good? Schedule good?
Schedule.
Well, for just you, for you and Adley. I don't know. I mean, weekend, right? She's still in school. Well, that's gonna change. This is the last weekend. I mean, this is. They all have one more week of school, and then things will be quite a bit different.
Where's Charlie's hat?
He doesn't have a hat.
He just didn't want
to. He's got a hat.
Oh. I don't know. Remember I was showing you some hats at one time for him?
Oh,
but none of them were all like characters and like.
Well, what about the hat that...
Oh, mine too.
Were they going to put me on something?
Hey, bud, you want to come get a drink? You're doing so good. Hold on. I gotta focus on hydration. Alright, get your high five and then go get with your team. You're doing so good, Charlie. You look like a stud, a baseball stud. What's wrong, Joe?
There.
No, don't worry about all this.
Don't worry
about all this. Good job. Good job. Put on your sunglasses. Go, Charlie! Oh!
Woo!
Curly has ever learned to run.
It's okay. Such a small child. Oh, he's running home. He's stealing home.
The end.